not go to work on Monday.
Like
and some of us don't go to work very often at all.
Tonight.
But that's so.
You could, because I
hate it.
Okay, you got Mike Baker from Menlo Point. Down there at 4,465. For the International 1456. This is his downfall there. He's got Vosburg from Flatville with a 6030 John Deere. Proud of America, great to see you guys here, you know. And that's number two guy, he was close, he had a real nice looking flag, but this one here was just a little bit bigger. Okay, thank you. About a quarter of a mile of picket fence has got to be all taken down tomorrow morning. They will pipe down. Okay, Eric Noble from Burlington, Wisconsin. To Sawa, 1466. He's shooting for a distance, 284 that Scott Vosper put out there with that 1630 John Deere, if he wants to get in first.
The crops, the farm crops certainly look great. Probably one of our super years, no question.
Is it 272?
I don't know what that is.
you gotta come and get your little ones.
Okay. Here you come, Chad Heiderscheidt, and hold it across.